As she sewed, she told her child the biblical story of Joseph and his coat of many colours. But when she went to school, proud of her new clothes, she found the other children made fun of her for wearing a coat made of rags. Dolly Parton said the song teaches about bullying, about love, about acceptance, about good parents. Back through the years I go, wandering once again, back to the seasons of my youth. I recall a box of rags that someone gave us, and how my mama put the rags to use. There were rags of many colours, and every piece was small, and I didn't have a coat, and it was way down in the fall. Mama sewed the rags together, sewing every piece with love. She made my coat of many colours that I was so proud of. As she sewed, she told a story from the Bible she had read about a coat of many colours Joseph wore. And then she said, perhaps this coat will bring you good luck and happiness. And I just couldn't wait to wear it, and Mama blessed it with a kiss. My coat of many colours that my Mama made for me, made only from rags, but I wore it so proudly. Although we had no money, I was rich as I could be, in my coat of many colours my Mama made for me. So with patches on my breeches and holes in both my shoes, in my coat of many colours I hurried off to school, just to find the others laughing and making fun of me. And my coat of many colours my Mama made for me. And oh, I couldn't understand it, for I felt that I was rich, and I told them of the love my Mama sewed in every stitch. And I told them all the story Mama told me while she sewed, and how my coat of many colours was worth more than all their clothes. But they didn't understand it, and I tried to make them see that one is only poor, only if you choose to be. Now I know we had no money, but I was rich as I could be, in my coat of many colours my Mama made for me, made just for